Cavern Hall. I'm Logan Zeller.
And I'm Alex Tarr.
Today is Wednesday, May 4th, a day four on your schedule. Please stand for the prayer and the pledge. Welcome to Teacher Appreciation Week. This week, we pray for our faculty, staff, and Christian brothers who are so dedicated to the students and families of CHC. Today, we pray for our faculty who are incredibly dedicated to our schools and families. Let us remember that we are in the holy presence of God. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear God, grant our teachers an abundance of your wisdom. Prepare their hearts to welcome and love our loved ones, and may we make sure to show them love and respect in return. Give them grace as they help students who aren't thriving, courage to say what needs to be said, tools and knowledge on how and when to speak love, and strength when they feel weak. When they feel unseen, remind them that no moment goes unnoticed. They are shaping the future in 1 million small yet incredibly important ways every day. We are overwhelmed with gratitude for the gift of learning they share with our children. Bless them, Lord, and may they see even just a glimpse of how their faithfulness will forever impact generations to come. Amen. Saint John Baptiste de La Salle, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Please remain standing for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
General, all day long. Don't forget to sign for the all-day holiday soccer and basketball tournaments to be held on Friday, May 13th. Prizes will be awarded for the winning teams. See Coach Fulton with any questions. Cardinal Branch, if you are interested sophomore or junior in being a Cardinal Branch intern for the next school year, please email Ms. Mikowski by the end of today. Interviews will be held the week of May 16th. Cardinal Shop, looking for the perfect gift for mom for Mother's Day? Stop by the Cardinal Shop to pick up a coffee mug or cup, a box of chocolates, or a Tervis tumbler. Mom will appreciate the gift. Lost and found. A pair of Sperry shoes, like new, were found in the weight room and turned into the Cardinal Shop. If you think they belong to you, please stop by to claim them. Commons closing early tomorrow. The Commons will be closed at 2:45 p.m. tomorrow for an event. Thank you for your cooperation. All night long. Dress for the dance is casual. Mass. Friday is First Friday. Mass will be celebrated in the chapel at 7:45 a.m. Join us as we welcome Father Jim Prophet, Director of Clergy Personnel for the Archdiocese, as the celebrant. Spirit shirts. Next Wednesday, May 13th, will be a spirit shirt day. Students will be allowed to wear only this year's Many Paths One Brotherhood spirit shirt instead of a shirt and tie. Culture cookout. All students are invited to come to the CHC culture cookout. Representatives from different groups will bring different foods to sample and learn more about different cultures. Join us May 20th in the dining hall from 3:30 to 5 p.m. Email Thomas Smith, smitht22@chestudent.com or Mr. Fan.
Clubs. Model UN. Congratulations to Jonathan Everhart and Nick Shepard for winning Best Delegate at St. Vincent Pallotti's Model UN Conference this past Saturday. In addition, Peter Andrada won Best Delegate, and Emmanuel Mwangi, Vasilios van der Verg, and Alex Weisenborn finished with honorable mentions. Newspaper. We will meet to plan our final issue of the year after school today in the McMullen Center, room 214.
Seniors, prom seating. Senior prom seating forms can be picked up in SAO. They're due before or after school on Friday with full tables of 9 or 10. See Will Schwab with questions. Do not drop them off to SAO before Friday.
Today's sports schedule. Fresh soft baseball at St. Paul's, 4 o'clock away, early dismissal at 2:30. Outdoor track relay, 3:15 home. Varsity golf at Gilman, 3 o'clock away at Elk Ridge, early dismissal at 1:45. That's not all for us today, Calvert Hall. Please stay tuned for a special episode of CHC Weather. As always, use the remaining time in homeroom to check her email.
Calvert Hall, Weatherman Romero here with today's Wild Wild Weather Wednesday on Star Wars Day. Hope this weather will be better than Rise of the Skywalker. Execute Order 66, folks. We will have a surprisingly Tatooine high of 79 degrees and a low of 55. Wednesday looks to have a 61% chance of rain, so I advise not to surf a TIE fighter like Darth Vader. Thursday will have a 72 high and a 53 low, and Friday will have a 61 high and a 50 low. Friday also has 93% chance of rain, so if you plan on driving fast, you may feel like you're flying the Millennium Falcon. This weather is like just as surprising as the ending of Empire Strikes Back. The weekend seems to be good for trilogy time, where Saturday is 55 high and 43 low, although watch out for more showers. Sunday having a cloudy 59 high and 42 low, Monday being sunny with a 66 high and 44 low, so you can spend today binging the Clone Wars or stream the Skywalker Saga. We hope you enjoyed this Star Wars special edition of Wild Wild Weather Wednesday, and if interested in anything CHC-TV related, email Mr. Knight at knightw@coverhall.com. That's all for me, Cover Hall. I'm Weatherman Romero, and have a great day, and may the 4th be with you.